How can we use the power of the internet to connect people and not divide them? Can we make robots that operate on their own in the hospital? How do we maintain our privacy? How do we build a quantum home computer? Our security, health, and well-being are increasingly interwoven with a complex fabric of digital and technological innovations. Sustaining and advancing this fabric calls for pioneering researchers, men and women who combine leading-edge knowledge with strong personal skills, such as empathy, broad-mindedness, and a readiness to tackle global challenges in international teams. Professionals that are eager and able to turn bits and bytes into solutions for society. At the University of Twente, the EEMCS faculty is already cultivating this new caliber of socially engaged technology builders. It does so by combining three strong research disciplines: computer science, electrical engineering, and mathematics. In these three disciplines, research is combined to contribute to four faculty challenges: energy transition, digital transformation, cooperation of humans with robots, and public health. Besides these challenges and disciplines, the EEMCS faculty is also characterized by its education, labs, and infrastructure.
Research at the Faculty of EEMCS strikes a balance between research in the disciplines and working on societal challenges, which really need input from all three disciplines. Innovations happen at the intersection of disciplines. And by working together on the societal challenges, we really learn from each other.
Around 2030, the internet will account for more than 20% of the global energy consumption. Therefore, we started the EERI project. This project aims to make the internet more energy efficient and resilient against failures due to a shortage of energy resources. To achieve this, Susan Behan and her colleagues design energy-efficient hardware and control algorithms for the internet. They also develop strategies to make the internet resilient against failures.
Energy efficiency and resilience against failures are crucial for a communication network. That's why in this project we design energy-efficient hardware and control algorithms for communication networks. We use the collective expertise in computer science, mathematics, and electrical engineering. We learn from each other and we try to push the boundaries in these three disciplines while solving a relevant societal problem.
Another example is the PACOF project that works on avatar technology. Current developments in this technology aim to develop systems that are a physical representation of oneself in another location. Goal from Dow Drescher and his colleagues is to create exactly such an experience, covering intriguing aspects like manipulation and perception, and of course, the social aspects.
In the PACOF project, we focus on manipulation and address the challenges that are raised from time-delayed communication. Researchers from three disciplines team up to explore the intersection of their respective fields. And this is where we expect to find the innovations.
Sports can benefit hugely from digital technologies. Analysis of measured data can lead to insights for both athlete and trainer. This is supported by new mathematical methods for analyzing the data and new retrieval tools to disclose such data and help users make sense of it. Interaction technology can furthermore offer complete new forms of sports training exercises. All this knowledge contributes to enhancing engagement, learning, and performance, and preventing injuries. To do this, Dennis Reidsma and his colleagues work together with athletes, coaches, and scientists from other disciplines.
Together we collect training data from athletes in action, and then we use that to develop novel forms of training, interactive training, and then we carry out studies to show the added value of these developments.
How to find the perfect cell? The one with the highest chance of a successful pregnancy, or the one that will lead to the highest crop yield? At the University of Twente, Luz Secherink and colleagues Nicola and Christoph are looking at individual cells. They do so by using microfluidic chips. With these microfluidic chips, it is possible to trap every single cell on a specific spot. Then, every cell can be analyzed over time while changing specific conditions.
In this research, we will improve single-cell analysis on a microfluidic scale by using image processing and machine learning techniques. In this way, we will find the best cell for further research.
The University of Twente and the faculty EEMCS contribute to solving complex social problems by enabling the digital transformation with their fundamental research. Research that they combine with the knowledge of others outside the walls of the faculty.
We are looking for external equal partnerships, for example, with companies, institutions, or local governments. In these partnerships, we combine EEMCS knowledge with domain knowledge of our partners. The outside world is constantly changing. Thanks to our open and entrepreneurial spirit, we are able to adapt our education, our research, and the societal challenges we are working on. To do so, we need our students, scientists, and staff. The people of EEMCS are our main asset, as they are the drivers of our innovations. So please join us in our efforts.